Hey guys, welcome back to No Catchy Name. It's me, Ella. Today I wanted to share with you a new pattern that I have up in my Etsy shop right now, and I have a coupon code for you too. But my new pattern for January 2021, yeah, I said that right. I thought I said 20 twice, whatever. Anyways, ta-da, it's a polar bear. His name is Archie the polar bear. And here he is. He's pretty big. He measures, in the sitting position, he measures about 9 inches tall. From his butt to the top of his head, not his ears. But here he is, and he's got a little fish food. He's got the cross eyes because it's dead. But yeah, so this is my first pattern design of 2021. My goal is to have 12 this year. Hopefully I can do that. But he is made with off-white, and he has a little bit of white up here, black, and then the fish color, which I chose blue just because I thought it was cute. He is made in a bunch of different parts though. There is someone involved. So his head and body are made in one piece. You start up here at the head and you work all the way down to the butt. He has a little tail that is a sew-on piece. His legs are sewn on, and his arms. His ears and his muzzle and nose. They're two pieces, but you connect them before you sew them on. And the eyes, I made them crochet. So if you didn't have safety eyes, you didn't have to worry about it. And there, you make the white pieces and the black pieces separately. You sew them together before you sew on the bear. And then the fish. The fish is one little piece, and you just make him in a circular piece and then squishing him flat. That's the same way the ears are made and the tail. There's no stuffing in the tail or the ears or the fish, unless I guess you wanted to. Yeah, I think he's cute. I wanted to make a polar bear for January because where I'm from, it is cold in January. I know in the southern part of the world, it's still warm, but up here where I'm from, it is cold still in January, and I wanted something that's cold weather, but not Christmas, so I thought a polar bear would be cute. I made him off-white so that his eyes could be white, and anyways, when you see a polar bear, they're not actually fully white, you know, they're like dirty white, so yeah, and I thought it'd be cute to have a little fish because they eat fish, and it's just cute. But yeah, you can sew on the legs in a seated position like mine. Or you could put them on the, you know, sew them down a little bit further to make it like a standing. It won't actually stand, I don't think, unless you prop it up against something. But, and then you can place the tail to help him sit on his butt better. But yeah, so this is my first pattern in 2021. I'm excited about it, and I'm hoping to get more throughout the year. They're not all going to be amigurumis. Well, I'm going to say they may not all be amigurumis. They'll be whatever I decide to make. spur of the moment, pretty much. So this one just happens to be an amigurumi. But anyways, he's live in my Etsy shop right now if you want to go check him out. He is for $4, and I made a coupon code, and I'll pop it up. It is POLAR1, the number one, to get $1 off. And that coupon code is only good today, the 6th, and tomorrow, the 7th, and then it'll expire. So you can get $1 off of his pattern then. And throughout the year, if I host any crochet alongs, I'm planning a couple. If you use one of my patterns, you get bonus entries. So if you think about my, you know, maybe entering my crochet alongs later this year, you can use that coupon code to get him $1 cheaper, and then use him later to enter my crochet alongs and get double entries. Every time I have crochet along, I always put it to where if you use one of my patterns, you get two entries instead of one for each finished object. So there's that. But yeah, he's adorable, and he's over in the Etsy shop right now if you want to check him out. And again, use the coupon code today, January 6th and the 7th, for it's called POLAR1, just the number one, to get $1 off at registration, or not registration, at checkout. If you buy it and you use the coupon code and it doesn't work for whatever reason, just send me an email or a message on Etsy and I will fix it for you. I've never used a coupon code on Etsy. I always use percentage off. So, hopefully the, coupon code works right. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and hop off here and you guys, check out the pattern. I had bags up, but I think most of them's already sold. Last time I checked, there was one more in the shop, a Mickey Mouse one. So head over there and check that out. The link will be in the description box, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.